Yes, I got it all. An evil energy threatening the galaxy, right. Also threatening you personally with a laser death squad. I got it. No, I'm not impatient. It's just we're really busy here with crimes on planet Earth. Okay, thanks for your phone call. Nutcase.
Yeah, I gathered.
All part of my job.
Let's talk in the interview room for a minute there, Miss Abendando. Okay?
Sure. Did I do something wrong
on
that phone
call? Don't
worry
about it. No. It's just many of your wackos, Miss Abendando, out are mainly wacky is feeling the world doesn't understand them. Now, you want to avoid helping them along with feeling that way. You try not to let them hear it in your voice that you're feeling that maybe they're missing a few dots on their dominoes.
Do you think I wasn't sympathetic enough? Do you think I might have drove him to some heinous act?
What was the guy's problem, who just called?
A power configuration of pure evil called the Galactic Gravity Shelf. And they've sent a laser death squad to kill him.
So you work with that? Here, sit down. The Gravity Shelf? Uh-huh. The Laser Death Team? Sounds like a dangerous bunch. Then you make a couple suggestions. And like our most effective way in dealing with these death squads is you distribute coffee grounds in each corner of your dwelling. The aroma just deranges their senses. And you wear a fedora with the aluminum foil on the inside. It throws off their beaming device. You give them the idea they can help themselves.
That's really smart.
Yeah, maybe this guy stops going to UFO conventions, he'll stop seeing little green men.
Detective Sipowitz, thanks for the help.
Don't mention it, Miss Abendando. Mm-hmm.
Thanks.
Sure.
Yes, I remember you. I'm glad you called back. My superiors authorized me to release some classified information to you. This is on a top secret basis. They want me to let you know the gravity shelf is in remission. The laser death team got recalled. Well, if the death team disobeys orders from shelf headquarters...
Aluminum foil.
In the small event that occurs, just crumple two pieces of aluminum foil and stuff them in your undershorts. It defeats their sensor rays. Definitely. This could collapse the empire of the gravity shelf. Yes, these are great days. Okay, goodbye.
You saved the galaxy.